A deadly accident occurred on a 3,000-foot glass-bottom slide in China. State media CCTV reports that the incident happened in the Liaoning province. It's a scenic area where tourists can slide down an over 3,200-foot-long slide. However, the incident happened during a heavy downpour, and people were going too fast on the glass slide. This caused several collisions, with CCTV reporting that one person died and multiple others were injured. The incident is currently under investigation.